second part of the show too, because why is it very hard to become a, to be a good Samaritan here in Uganda? But I want to ask the first question: who has ever helped someone like you, probably, and you regret and you say, "Ovamba dem fachi, vano yambo muntu, newe jusa, nogamba kajanja kanga, ovamba dem fachi." Personally, I helped someone find their phone. Nenjimua. Memory card, I was the problem. There was credit, there was money on my mobile account. How come it's not there? Why did I even bother? I could have left the phone there. Who has any other experience?
Okuyamba kunebisele visinga omuntu wewaye nogamba kanyamba omuntu ono ngosubira Osubiramu, this person is likely to appreciate. Oba katono, oba chinene na yogezeza ako na agago.
Has it ever happened to you?
Yes.
Bambi tell us. How was it?
Nisekale nalini nako omuntu gwe nali mbera na ye. Yajja mu kifo nga taina wasula. Kati mukwano gwange nangamba naye omanyi. Ogira mbera yako ne mukwano gwange shifting zazeyo. Ate nawe gy'okolera muyamba agira asulayoko ne mugamba let her come ne mbeera n'omwana nga everything I cater supper I bring with food I come with food from work ne tufumba nga si mugamba oba mpa 10 oba nki naye bwe yagenda when she left ekyanyiza n'okunyiza when she was leaving she didn't tell me that you know what I'm leaving tomorrow
you came back
nagenda okudda ne ngamba bantu bye what has happened
I hope she's watching.
Oh, someone I don't have.
Give us it. Have you helped someone and regretted it?
I remember helping somebody. Yajanga, libu binyo agenda kumbaga. Ayagala kumbukumwa motoka. Nimuwe motoka yangi. Na agenda na avuga yagenda tukumyawo. Nga ebimu ebimu tebirimu. Temuli mu toolbox terimu.
Thank you, Sebo. Be well.
Nice. Thank you very much.
6:30. Enaku zino, for example, osango muntunga bamukonyi. And this happens a lot. Accident. You're confused. Should I help?
Naye ate gw'ojja okukola ne statementi mu poliisi naye ng'okuyamba si kibi
ebiseera ebisinga abantu bagaana okuyamba gw'omuntu afunye accident olw'ensonga bw'oba ogenda kumuyamba kiba kitegeeza owaddeyo like 2-3-4 hours ojja sooka omutwale omutuuse ku ddwaliro twagenda mulekawo ng'omuntu omusuddeawo you have to make sure nti afunye doctor bamukozeeko of which that is not something which is going to take you 30 minutes
right.
or 1 hour so ebiseera ebisinga omuntu atunuuliramu ekintu ekyo n'agamba we naamutuukiza mu ddwaliro nsooke nfollowing that procedure ate ebiseera ebimu osanga oluusi bw'oba ng'omuntu bamutomedde oba poliisi ekusanze gwamututte baba ate naawe bakwetaagamu statement what happened Kati ebisele ebisinga abantu bagano kuyamba nga bewale ebintu.
It's time consuming.
Yes.
Have you heard of any experience of someone who helped and regretted? Or did you help someone and up to now you're saying why?
Yes, last year nali ngenda okupicking a maid wange navudde mu West.
Yes.
Kati bwe nali nga nfuluma paaka omusajja najja omusajja mumpi n'angamba madamu njagala onyambeko ne mugamba wati ti nva kwongo ndina diamond kati njagala ogitwala na Mirembe Road bampemo sente. Nemugamba naye lwaki tukwata bodaboda n'agamba nedda mama awumanye abasajja babbi nemugamba kale tugende kati netugenda bwe twatuuka na Mirembe Road omusajja omulala najja n'amubuuza musajja oyagala ki oli n'amugamba mbadde ndina diamond njagala gikyusa kati oli n'agamba nedda wano tebakyaliwo bali Kampala Road Ginger Road.
Oh, will
eh, Katoli Nagamba, Kati Madame Omanyi, Wanya Mbieda, to Quate Boda Boda to gain the Wamu. Oli Nagamba Nairachi to collaborate. Ono Madame Muna Uganda, Kati Akwe Saint, Atwale Mo Diamond. Yajitwale wa Ajitwale Ginger Road.
Right.
With Diamond Trust. Now, we're worrying about discussing why you have told me these people are calling me.
Right.
Katinengamba, but people wait. Let me first receive my phone call. I went aside and I got a boda boda.
And you left that car?
Yeah, Nenduka. What was on my side?
I'm telling you.
You must have been watching Twitter.
Kakati nze olugwenzijukira ko mwami omuya wa mvubuka lift. Ndoze mujye na inze nkoya awali company stay. Ne mvubuka bo yava mu bwati. Ali twagenda okulaba ngo musajja ava mwa mkwato yo mkwato yo nga emishine nejigira kakati mengo mvubuka alabika ya dashboard yao yali yali wakasini ni mtalo bajali musamu kati yono bwagira bwati mugi obo musajja yali afumye ko abwe nazi jam nazi bwatu kana mugani mvira muona ogendo omusajja ono kuva amagero kebera ngatazia na tegena mvubuko ne yageze nazi ye mishine nejiduko kye kyo mkiso mulungi kwa mkwata eto muwamu misamba gere ne tuzimu zimudiza kati ndozo muwamu mitaiza kudayo kwa mtu lifu.
Is it because we help people hoping that in turn they will help us or hoping for appreciation that we end up disappointed? Because I'm thinking if you help someone wengatofayo you just ochikola just from the heart.
It's not that we expect anything from these people, but we normally want to remain in good terms with these people. But most of the times it is totally different. You help someone, instead of being a friend, it just becomes an enemy.
Me, this is me, can't see me. I have decided to react to anyone who is being a good Samaritan to me. Please watch this clip.
Excuse me, your phone.
Yeah,
thank
dropped
you.
It down. Yeah,
thank you.
Okay, please.
No,
before you go, first, wait.
God,
my
airtime
is off.
I've not even pressed any button.
Go away! Wait. Ah, the memory card is not there. Memory card is telling you, go sit here and get my mobile money. Lindako. My mobile money is not there.
Madam. You are the only person who knows the PIN code. How do you expect me to... excuse me, madam.
What?
So you mean you are not even going to give me anything like
it? Hey, I'm rewarding you. I'm rewarding you by not taking me to police and I report all the things you've stolen from my phone. To Mbaf. Go away, jump in joy. Be happy and go home.